Perry mother is facing charges accused of leaving her 10-year-old son outside in the cold so that she could attend a Christmas party. Police said 43-year-old Susan Dallas locked her son out of their home in freezing temperatures Monday. Records show Dallas didn't give her child adequate clothing, nourishment, or supervision, while she and other relatives went to a party for hours. Temperatures, meantime, were in the 30s. Dallas is now charged with misdemeanor child abuse.